first place out there. Everyone was jumping on the roof. Nice thing to do. There was two lines to put a corner back in the alley. That's a corner cover there. So only a home advantage. Help for Duncan here. And Tristan was at the inside. But that's still back with foot. And it's coming across there. Oh, Stephen just slipped inside. And it's home advantage. I think they know the track really well. But over fast there by Duncan Wally. So we've got Duncan out to the first place now. We've got Edward forward here. We've got one box on. And then we've got time to still back at the front, so Edward's still right by Duncan here. So Duncan will finish the race off there. Duncan wins that in time of 3-9-1-6. Next one race there, please. So we've got Fraser on the outside again, Fraser.
We're paddling,
Fraser.
Come on.
And then we've got Freddie, and then we've got Sabrina out putting some paddles in. So Sabrina only just in this category, she's actually 8 years old. She's just to the race category. She's doing very high paddling at the moment. Fraser's well around the front, she should save yourself a little bit of practice. We've got Lewis following, good call there from Lewis. We've got Freddie right behind him, and then Sabrina. So Fraser's last back around this tennis town. Sabrina's one more lap to do. And here we go, Fraser. And that's next one in there for Fraser. He's followed in there by Lewis. So Fraser Bundretti wins that in a time of 38.50. That's the fastest time so far today. He was followed in by Lewis Skitterill, by Freddie Cox, and that's Sabrina.
Come on, Sabrina, paddle. Keep paddling, come on, keep paddling.
This time it's going to be good back at the front between them, I think. So maybe the best thing that's how it's Fraser puts that mark in the game of the air. It's a little bit at the moment. Then we'll make a track, probably we'll win the track on the time.
Keep paddling,
Fraser,
come on, keep paddling.
And then we've got Tom, and then we've got Sabrina. And then back to go this time, Fraser. This time we're looking to protect him right a little bit. And back up a little bit in the back straight. Because it's like pretty set positions right now. It does look like Sabrina there just got over. It's going to be Fraser who wins that.
Well done,
Mark.
Well done.
So Fraser wins that at 37.90. Well done, Fraser. Second place to Edward Barfield there. Second for Edward. It's Tom Williams. So we've got good looks like Duncan Wellen group number two again. The boys are always with Skitterill, and it's Tom and then Freddie from the back at the back there. It is Duncan who's going to win that in a time of 43.4.
Well, I bet you haven't
yet.
It's Tuesday night.
Half a spy. Good start there. I got the inside. There's no start back by the river. That's the intent of the last year of the track. Now Duncan might in there, Fraser at the moment. Fraser not on inside everything at the moment. The right side so far, looks like the foot of the ground is slow. It's Duncan who's driving inside him now. He's probably one of the best passes we've got.
Yeah,
good up, Kate! pushing the bat. And in specs, we'll look already. We've got Duck and Fraser, Tom and Freddy. So they tend to catch me, go up. Fraser right running on the back straight there, plenty of speed. Duck up with number one, maybe this is the last lap now. But Duncan and Fraser out to the front, very close to each other. So Duncan can push a little right here, but we'll complete his maximum, looks like here. Well done, Duncan, a maximum there. A time at 38.23. That's the fastest time in this category today.
Lewis!
Well done, Lewis! Just about in there, so I can touch his side edge, very slightly, tell him he's got away at the moment on the lead.
Well done,
Sabrina! From Sheffield out the front. And there's another one here, then we've got Lewis, and then we've got Tom. And then we've got Sabrina. And we're able to just chill in here, looks like, to win this one. Take his first one of the day, well done, Edward. First one of the day, down at time of 41.45.
Well done!
He's about to finish up with that win there. That'll move up to 12 points. In second place, there is Lewis Skittle. Lewis will finish with 10 points. This Tom Brady's coming out just ahead, but Tom Brady's right with him. Good competition to that first burn there. Freddie Koch right with him, and then Sabrina Evans. So it's Tom Brady who's winning this one at the moment. Big meeting in the game final today, Tom Brady will be looking. And then comes the coin toss there. So one lap to go now, it's got Tom, and then Freddie, then Sabrina.
So it's
Tom Brady's got away now, he has got away. He's got to keep it safe then, for the right way that one. Over the line at a time of 41.5 then. The third position there is Tom Bailey of Astley and Tyldesley. I am doing my best about four inside, good position, good position.